Vivid piano chords begin the song, sonically stomping in a display of defiance. Slow and steady drums creep in. Then, a saxophone accelerates the anthem into a bombastic fusion of orchestra, voice and rollick. This is Change of the Guard, saxophonist Kamasi Washington's opening track from his 2015 acclaimed album The Epic. It's the same song he opened with in La last month, when he shared the bill with jazz giant Herbie Hancock. Change of the Guard is more than 12 minutes of rhythm, spirit and harmony, a statement to the gatekeepers of music: we're here, and we have something to say. Its virtuosity and power demands you listen. Washington is by far a standout among the wave of new jazz musicians. Has been called the most famous jazz artist since Wynton Marsalis, but he is not alone. There's trumpeter Christian Scott, pianist Samora Pinder Hughes, trumpeter Kane Harold, drummer Jamire Williams, pianist Chris Bowers, bassist Ben Williams and others. As musicians, individually, and as a generation, they are redefining the textures and sounds of traditional jazz, venturing into contrasting sonic territories. But beyond these fresh soundscapes, is a political consciousness that bonds them. As Welkin music journalist Greg Tate writes, they are the Black Power flower children of the Black Lives Matter era. The connection between jazz and protest is nothing new. Pianist Pinder Hughes explains, as far as Black American music, that has always been, and it has always had to be, protest music. In addition, it is not just that these jazz artists are incredibly skilled. There has always been virtuosity in jazz. It is that for the first time in several generations, these musicians are distinguished again and, for Washington, even famous.